Hi and welcome back.
Not Dotka, getting out, doing mission. Demolition man. Demolition mission. This guy always, he always comes out in his limo, are you kidding me? He's just gonna show off. He just sits there the entire time in his limo, just like, yep.
I got a problem and I reckon you could help me with it.
I'm no builder.
No, I was thinking more of your demolition skills. Now this here, this is the development as planned, and this is the property that we're looking at.
You're trying to say this new office block is kind of in the way.
You catch on quick. Now I'm gonna head out of
town
for a while. And if that office development were to face sudden and insurmountable structural problems, then I...
As a civil-minded individual, you feel obliged to step in and save the rejuvenation of an important area of the city.
Where can I get more guys like you?
I could clone myself, make additional saves. Get to the top fun van near the building site to be demolished. Oh, it's literally right here. There we go. Nice. Oh, it's actually, it's like Top Gun. Attention to detail. 10 out of 10. Use the RC helicopter to transport bombs to 4 demolition points on the building site. You must place 1 bomb at each target. You can place bombs in any order. Now we just need to learn how to fly a helicopter. To pick up a bomb, simply maneuver the RC helicopter next to it. The RC helicopter can carry 1 bomb at a time. To drop a bomb, press the left mouse button. Left. If you place a bomb unsuccessfully, you can pick it up again and... Oh, pick it up and try again. Whatever. Once you have picked up a bomb for the first time, the detonation time will start. You must then place the remaining bombs in 7 minutes. Oh, Jesus. Central stairway allows access to all the floors in the building. It's a helicopter, does it not? Alright. Up or W. Okay. Oh, that's wonky controls. Num 9 and num 6 to tilt. Alright. That's a bit wonky. Num 2 or E button to rotate clockwise. Alright. I get what I'm doing here. Yeah, I've got that. I got that bit. Oh, do we actually have to go in? Oh, it looks like we have to go in, like, through this bottom bit. That's annoying. Press down RS, yeah. I get how helicopters work. Just gotta be nice and simple. Rotate it a bit.
What the f-
Uh-oh. We have an unwanted guest. Right, and then when we're over it, left mouse button. And turn away. And forward. Ugh, so awkward. I'm getting there. Fingers of masseuse. Everyone loves these fingers. You just gotta get it right. I should probably go lower so I can pick up the next bomb. Can we have radio, please? Yes, we can. I don't know what's on V-Rock, but it ended up on V-Rock.
Wow, you look like a Satanist. Complete the look.
There we go. Don't know what this is, but we're listening to it anyway. It's got a pretty sweet yeah. That always signifies something good's gonna happen. Oh, the camera's keeping up. Thank you, camera. What the fuck? Where'd that dude come from? That's behind this wall, I think. I'm being chased by, like, an army of dudes. Boop. Hey, nice. We should probably move backwards. See ya! Oh, sweet! I'm getting this. We're getting that. Oh, that's where that dude came from. Get out of here, dudes! Being followed by a bunch of builders. Bob the Builder, get out of here! Oh dear. Well, we have a way to get to the next floor anyway. We'll just back it up onto that platform and be done. They're following it still. Fuck off! Stupid builder dudes! Get the hell out of here. Right, stairs, rotate, get ready for this shit. You people at home ain't ready for this skill. Look at that shit. Oh, can we go up and do that again? No, that's stairs. Fuck. That doesn't really help, actually. Ah, well. Go up the stairs. You think flying... You could just do this... Uh-oh. Oh, shit. He's got a gun. They got guns. Fuck off. No thanks. What? I picked up the bomb after putting it down. Are you kidding me? Six. Back it up. No! Panicking a little bit. Ooh. Can you fuck off, please, gun guy? At least I'm not on fire or anything yet. That's positive, and we still have 3 minutes to get this last one. Just gotta hop the shootsy people. Take that! Get bladed, motherfucker! There we go, emotion. I don't recognize this song, but I'll take it. Is that guy dead? Oh, we actually did straight up kill those dudes. I guess the helicopter blades are pretty good, but I don't know if they'll... Oh, it's this. Alright. I recognize it with the chorus. Yeah, everyone knows this song. I can't remember who it's by. I'm a disappointment. Jesus! The brain on that guy. So smart. 10 out of 10, would brain again. Ah, sweet, the stairs are here. We just need to drop this last one off and then we're done. And we got like 2 minutes to go anyway. Professional helicopter man. Me. M-E. Just gotta do that. Boop. No helicopter! No helicopter! Helicopter, why? It was too young. Helicopter. No! No! They killed helicopter! And it's having like a light. Jesus, if you have epilepsy, don't look. It's going crazy. Can we go back this way and not get blinded? Yeah, we can. Alright. Helicopter's dead! They killed helicopter! Poor guy. Poor Choppa. I was expecting it to just blow up instantly, actually. So we had like a long time to do that. Was not expecting to have that long. I was feeling like it'd be a much tighter thing, but it was fine. Also, this robot thing is annoying the fuck out of me. What's on wild style? I can get down with this. Ambulance! Ambulance! We'll do some ambulance missions. And then we can get that infinite sprint, hopefully. This is our attempt at getting infinite sprint. And then we'll probably wrap up this recording session. Maybe, possibly.